do you really believe that it parallels the method of exegesis that we utilize to demonstrate those other things?
No.